criminals can get creative when it comes to covering their tracks.
Head in a Hello Kitty's doll. That was just weird.
Seasoned murderers make sure they leave no trace.
Being able to sew the skull or embed the skull into a Hello Kitty doll, it does take a level of engineering.
And when a body turns up with no identity, the police are at a standstill.
The victim had kind of slipped off the radar. She'd fallen into a world of crime.
For the investigators, this means coming face to face with a killer's brutality.
警方調查凶手案咧，最緊要咧就追查到死者嗰個身份。但係喺呢件案件裏邊咧，死者完全冇身份嘅證明文件，同埋個屍身啊、個面容啊發脹曬。
In these cases, one man gives voice to the nameless.
Unfortunately, those bodies arrive in my hands are usually the most unfortunate one without an identity. So that would be my duty to help.
Dr. Carl Leung is a forensic dentist, sexologist, and funeral parlor director. He partners the police on some of Hong Kong's most bizarre murder cases.